He's dangerous. Chris Kobach has taken money from not one, but two organizations with close ties to extremist hate groups. And then he bragged about denying eligible Kansans their right to vote. No wonder trusted newspapers endorse Secretary of State Chris Biggs. The office would be in much safer hands with Biggs, a proven prosecutor and responsible manager. We're in good, steady hands with Biggs. Our choice is clear. Vote for Secretary of State Chris Biggs.